6:43, April 14th. Headed to Coachella in about an hour. Gotta go sign in, get all our shit.
Show them downtown.
Started the day with a little hike. Perfect morning. It's not too hot yet. Just got the car packed, about to head out. Isabel, you wanna go to Coachella? You wanna go to Coachella? Yes or no? Yes? Yeah. Okay, we'll see you later, Isabel. So it's been a crazy 3 hours. Didn't get to get footage of getting on the bus and getting all our stuff here because it was so much stuff and it was just intense. But here's our setup. First off, we got the canopy set. Double chairs. All the snacks in the middle. Cooler seat side. So made it safe. Check this view. Beautiful. This year they actually have us a lot farther from the check-in, where the previous year's probably like 5 minute walk. Now I'm pretty worried because we're about probably 10 minutes. Pretty far from the venue, but home for the weekend. But see that wind? That wind? Day one, work in 30 minutes, not even 15 minutes. Don't know where work is. Grounds look beautiful. Ready to have an amazing day. Gabe doesn't know what he's in for.
I'm hurting. Had too many drinks last night.
Of course you did. Hey, someone wants to go hard on day zero, but hey, doesn't listen to the vet. Tap in soon, y'all. Just finished our first shift at the boutique. Cake, per usual.
They got
chopper out here. Where is it? Let's go.
It's like 5 stars GTA right there, bro.
Co motherfucking Cella. Oh my gosh, thank you guys so much. Two kinds of people. Headed to our second shift. Got my glasses. Hat stunt. Gabe crying about his feet. My feet hurt.
It's crazy, bro.
We made it, baby. Damn. Day 3, 9 a.m. Went to bed early last night. Needed to sleep. Feet recharged. Huh.
Absolutely crushed.
But another day out in the mother valley, y'all. Steps than I could imagine. Last night, silent disco was popping, and now we're headed to work, 12 to 4. Get off at 4, pack all our stuff so we can leave early in the morning. But this walk is crazy. We really should have got like some sort of step counter.
We got our boy that gave us a ride here.
Shout out to his
name,
Jelani. One
shout
of many.
Shout out Jelani.
Shout out Coleman for giving us the rides on the bike. Legends. All right, bro. See y'all soon. Breakfast of champions. The Hocus Pocus vanilla red velvet cocoa nib bud. Come on, have a good day.
Have a good day, ladies.
We'll be right back. Day three, finished our final shift. Posted up in the FTX tent.
Hey, VIPers, VIPers.
Yeah, somehow we got these wristbands, they let us in. Dope, open bar. Great way to end day three. New friends. Let's go, one love, y'all. Almost time for Swedish House and the weekend.
Coachella, allow us to reintroduce ourselves. My name is Saxwell. This is Sebastian Ingrosso. This is Steve Angelo. And we are the Swedish House Mafia.
Headed to Phoenix at 3 a.m. In while the tire started to shred. Pulled over for 2 hours. Thought AAA was coming. Nope. System cleared the request. Now we're at Joe's alignment here in Blythe. Hopefully they got the 205 tire for us to change. So ready to be home. You can't really see it, bro. Yeah, I can't show you right now. But let's hope that Joe can bless us. That's all I need right now. And maybe a Red Bull and vodka. Update, Joe's blessing us. $45 because I'm going to leave my old tire here. We'll be back on the road at home. Joe's alignment hooked us up.